reached the Price's family phone. If you'd like to leave a message for...
Adam.
Corinne.
Thomas.
Or Ryan.
You can do so after the beep.
Beep.
You didn't have to stay with her, you know.
Do I know you?
She told you she was pregnant and then she lost the baby. She made it up. She was never pregnant.
Did you fake your pregnancy? I need you to tell me the truth. Corinne?
Adam, this isn't what you think. There's more to this.
Where's Mum?
I don't know.
How can you not know where she is?
Do you?
I know you two have been having issues for a while.
What? Do you know something that I don't?
Where's a shoe?
Over here!
Get an ambulance and call for backup!
We've reason to believe that your wife was at the scene of a murder.
This doesn't make any sense. This stranger turns up all mysterious and drops bombs on people and then just gone.
Is this some kind of joke?
Please don't tell Dad. This stops now.
What is it with you and your mother sticking your noses into our business?
Now you know she's a liar.
Nobody wants this to be happening.
How's that lovely wife of yours?
I think we're done here. She had to be stopped.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry.
Is this some kind of a trick? Just want to find her.
We all have our secrets, Anna. Even you.